So the NBA 2K15 ratings are finally back, and now we actually got some official ratings. So I know we made videos on a lot of these players previously over the summer, and you know we all gave some predictions on what ratings these players would get. And now 2K is slowly starting to get the top 50 release, and they did release 50 all the way down to 40 today, and everything before that already. But we're just gonna be making videos on the top 50. So 50 to 40 already announced. Let me quickly read to you guys this list, and then obviously we could talk about them individually. Kemba Walker at number 50, 82 overall. Jrue Holiday at 49, with an 82 overall. 48 goes to Monte Ellis, 82 overall. Pau Gasol gets an 82 overall, 47. 46 goes to Andre Iguodala, with an 82 overall. Klay Thompson gets another 82 overall at 45. 44 goes to Rudy Gay, with an 82 overall. 43 goes to Andre Drummond with an 83 overall. Brook Lopez gets an 83 overall at number 42. At number 41, we got Mike Conley with an 83 overall. And finally, at number 40, we got Al Horford from the Atlanta Hawks at an 83 overall. So the top 10 is just composed of all 82s and only 4 83s, I believe. So some big names that are going to be standing out the gates. We got Andre Iguodala at an 82. Andre Iguodala, you know me, man, I love this dude. He's done so much for me in this game. I just want to show him, like, all the game winners I got with him. Like, I just wish he could see that. So, he's an 82. So, I really want to hear your comments and thoughts about that. Do you think it's too low? Do you think it's too high? Do you think Iggy deserves to be higher? Let me know about that in the comments down below. Another big name would be Rudy Gay. A lot of people love Rudy Gay. Offensive monster, if you will. He's an 82 overall in this game, along with Klay Thompson. Now, I'm happy to see that Jrue Holiday's rating was decreased from last year, as he wasn't as, he wasn't as prestigious, if you will, this past season compared to seasons in the past. Klay Thompson gets his 82. That's cool. He's a great shooter. I think that's a great fit for him in 82. Brook Lopez still has to show us a lot if he wants to keep this 83 that he has been given. Same with Al Horford. Now, another big name we got is Andre Drummond and Pau Gasol. 83 for Drummond, 82 for Pau Gasol. Is Pau Gasol too old? Monte Ellis, an 82 right here. We know that Monte Ellis killed it. He killed it with Dallas this past season. Much respect to Monte Ellis. I have a lot of respect for him. He really did do a lot of work. Do you think he deserves higher than an 82? Or do you think an 82 is just fine? Like we mentioned in previous videos, just because the rating says one thing doesn't mean they're going to suck. Just because you're an 80 overall doesn't mean you're not going to play really well with that player. That 80 overall can still do work. That's something I found out by experimenting. I played with the Golden State Warriors because, you know, I had to try with Iggy. Iggy was still doing work. He was making threes. He was doing this. He was doing that. So I really, really, really did, you know, appreciate the fact that they took a lot of considerations in terms of making the player very, very, very similar to how they play in real life. But then again, everybody loves the number. Everybody loves the rating. Much respect to Mike, by the way, who's in charge of the ratings and whatnot. He's a great dude. Met him live. He really, really does work hard with these ratings. So he really does do a lot of research when it comes down to these ratings. But you know what? The comments are awesome. The comments are awesome. They always give feedback for everybody. And you know, this could really help. So in the comments down below, this is number 50 to 40. I'm going to read to you guys. Never mind. Not enough time anymore in the video. Let me know what you guys think about this in the comments down below. Like I said, some key names. Andre Iguodala with the 82. Rudy Gay with the 82. We got, you know, Monte Ellis with the 82 as well. Rudy Gay with 82, like I just said 5 seconds ago, like a weirdo. But anyways, man, the list is right here. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Once they announce more ratings, I'll definitely keep you guys updated. Number one source for 2K15, man. You know it's real. Peace.